I'm glad you guys were able to get in before the storm.
They say the Denver area might get 8 inches tonight.
I'll give you 8 inches tonight.
Are you drunk?
What? He says stuff like that all the time, and no one says anything.
So, Alex, why do you think your dad should be in a nursing home?
Well, he's 96. He lives alone in a cabin up in the mountains. There's no heat, so he has to chop wood just to keep from freezing to death. I mean, he always forgets to take his heart medicine, and the nearest hospital, it's 2 hours away. And he's always been a little crazy, but I swear to God, he's getting crazier every day.
Is he single? I'm sorry, I am drunk.